world of knowledge awaits. And so it was that Atlasdam was founded some 2 centuries ago. Indeed, our fair city-state is among the longest standing on the continent of Austera. But there was another city-state with a history as long and proud as our own that came to a tragic ruin only 8 short years ago. Now, who can tell me its name? How about you, Therese?
I think it was...
Now, no need to get all flustered. There's no shame in not knowing an answer, so long as you have a desire to learn. The answer is in your textbook. Go on now, look it up.
Yes, Professor. Let's see. I believe it was Hornburg.
That is correct. Hornburg was ruled over by a royal family, said to be descended from priests of an ancient and long-forgotten religion. On the other hand, our fair Atlasdam was founded by one of the original clans that inhabited the Flatlands. Who can tell me how many clans lived in the Flatlands at the time?
The histories have it that 8 clans did live in the Flatlands in those days.
Correct you are, Your Highness. It was a time of great strife here in the Flatlands as the 8 clans waged a long and bitter war. Change would come when the armies of Grandport invaded these lands some 2 centuries ago. At the time, the rulers of Grandport sought to exert their influence over territories inland. Ironically, this compelled the warring tribes to put aside their differences and unite against their common foe. Oh, but look at the time. We'll pick up where we left off next time. Don't forget to read chapters 3 and 4 before our next lecture. And be prepared to answer questions on any of the material within.
Yes, Professor.
Thank you for another most stimulating lecture, Professor Albright.
Hello?
Splendid!
Thank you.
Professor Albright.
Your Highness.
The truth of the matter is...
But of course! Mm-hmm.
Indeed.
Very astute of you. With pleasure.
I thank you.
Indeed. Good day.
Farewell.
Therese. Yes, do you have a question for me?
Hello?
Hello there. Sure as rain.
It's me, Cyrus.
I see.
With pleasure. Many thanks. What have we here? An interesting dilemma.
Professor Albright!
The truth is...
I see.
Many thanks. Cyrus Albright, by your request, sir.
Do enter. My apologies for summoning you on such short notice.
How might I be of assistance, Headmaster?
That treatise on arcane studies you published. What in the gods' names were you thinking?
Sir? I do believe I made my hypothesis perfectly clear.
Talking about your hypothesis. You went out of your way to cite one of the texts in our special archives. The knowledge housed in those tomes is the Royal Academy's greatest treasure. It is not to be divulged to the public at your whim. Laying it bare in one of your silly papers is out of the question.
I am fully aware of the value of those tomes, Headmaster. It is for that very reason I would share the knowledge with my peers.
You are to share nothing! That wisdom is for the Academy and the Academy alone!
But that goes against everything.
Enough, Cyrus!
Even my best argument is sure to fall on deaf ears. The Headmaster sees knowledge as a medal or precious stone, something to be appreciated by its rightful owner alone. Knowledge is power, and power is to be hoarded. An unfortunate attitude, indeed. My sincere apologies, Headmaster. It won't happen again. Is there anything else you need of me?
That is all. You may go. Wait. There was one last thing.
Sir?
I heard the special archives will be closing early today. If you have research to do there, I would do so quickly.
Good gods. It's as if he enjoys watching me suffer. Thank you for your concern, Headmaster. In that case, I'll be on my way.
Enter.
Excuse me.
What's the matter? Hello?
Hello there.
Oh, yes!
Whoa.
Hello.
Now fare thee.
And thus.
Thank you.
Can I help you?
A moment of your time.
My apologies.
Say it is not so.
Actually,
a hole. Indeed.
I see.
Leave it to me.
Take care.
Time to do some research.
Thank you.
Are you all right?
Splendid! But of course! Not exactly. A hole. No. Which means that... Yes. Shall we begin? Now then! Can't we settle this like gentlemen? Should have studied harder. Logical course of action.
Oh, flames! Rage! Wrong!
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, ice! Pierce them through!
Try this.
What's this?
Not bad. A passing. Like gentlemen. What is the logical course of action? Thus ends your lesson.
Time to teach you a lesson. Now, what next?
Oh, ice! Here's some proof!
What is the...
Oh, ice! Here's some proof!
What is the logical course of action?
You should have studied harder.
Time to teach you a lesson. Now. What next?
Oh, ice! Here's some proof!
An interesting dilemma.
Oh, flames! Rain! Rock!
The logical course of action.
Oh, flames! Rain! Rock!
You should have studied harder.
Teach you a lesson. Now, what next?
Think not!
Now, what next?
Think not!
Now. Let's try this. What is the logic? Thus ends your lesson. What next?
Oh, flames! Rain! Rock!
Now.
should have studied harder.
What?
Excuse me. A moment of your time. Come now. The truth is,
to reason.
Now, what next? Let's try this. the logical...
Let's try this. Let's try this.
My focus is unparalleled! Oh, flames! Rage! Wrong!
An interesting dilemma.
Oh, flames! Rage! Wrong!
Logical course of action.
Let's try this.
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, flames! Rage! Wrong!
What next? So much to learn.
Now, what next?
Now the true lesson begins! Oh, flames! Rage! Wrong!
Let's try this.
What is the logical course of action?
What next? Let's try this.
An interesting dilemma.
Oh, ice! Here's some proof!
Now, what
do you find? Focus is up! Oh, ice! Here's some proof!
What is the logical course of action?
Let's try this.
Now the true lesson begins.
Thus ends your lesson. Just so. Say it is not so.
I see.
Yes.
Autumnus.
Truth.